Mike DeSalle is live in Sac County now to talk about how quickly those conditions change.
We are standing right along Jackson Highway, and behind me, if I step out of the way, this is the evidence of one of the biggest grass fires recently that forced evacuations, threatened homes, and now symbolizes a clear shift in fire behavior in a very short period of time. If you remember, 3 weeks ago, I was standing among the tall, green, still green grasses reporting on how slow the start to the fire season was because back on May 29th, statewide, Cal Fire stats show that the wildfire starts were down nearly 50% from the five-year average. But look at the dramatic shift to now. Since then, the number of acres burned statewide is nearly five times the amount that would normally have burned on average by this date. For comparison's sake, the five-year average for this date, 16,000 acres burned statewide, but as of the latest Cal Fire update, more than 89,000 acres have already burned. For perspective, 89,000 acres is roughly 75% the size of Lake Tahoe. So, what does this all mean? Well, every fire season does depend on different weather factors like wind, heat, and dry condition, but burned land like this, coupled with those stats, suggests that what was a slow start to the fire season has flipped, and now conditions are ready to burn. In Sacramento County, Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 News.
All right, thanks so much, Mike. And we do have the very latest information on all the fires burning in our area, conditions, repopulating, and resources. Just head to our KCRA 3 website or download KCRA 3 app.